Good evening. It would be unkind to begin this tale without a word of friendly warning. I think it will thrill you. It may shock you. It might even horrify you.
Turn to page 394.
Page 394.
I was very involved in the costume and the look. I was very specific about it. I said the sleeves should be really tight and there should be a lot of buttons. Because that helps me, the idea that he has to do. Actually buttoned in a kind of Victorian manner. If you've got a sleeve that finishes there, that's very different to a sleeve that finishes there.
I could do it, you know.
So it was very important to me that that's where it finished, and then buttons were tight.
Black lenses in my eyes and all black outfit and a black wig. A load of black hair. As soon as I put that costume on, something happens. It has an effect on me. And he's only got one set of clothes, clearly. Physically, there was more to him than met the eye.
The buttons got tighter and tighter as the years went on.
Indeed. Your evidence?
This is my body. It charms. It has 100 wonderful tricks. I am proud of it. It looks best in winter clothes.
Tell us about sex, sir.
There's a lot of speculation about this.
That's not really your concern, is it?
I suggest you go back to your dormitories, all of you.
This enormous wand.
Ironclad. Groin. And then buttons were tight
in a kind of titillating way.
So, that's endearing. Not to me. Not to the Dark Lord.
Okay, then.
There is no one more powerful. Ollivander himself has said it. Tonight, it will not fail you, I'm sure. It answers to you. And you only does it.
My lord. It has an effect.
Obvious. You wished to see me, Master?
Several, sir.
I'm afraid we can't wait. Oh, to feel love's keen sting. Curiosity is not a sin.
The world.
You don't fool me!
I'll show you mine if you show me yours.
Oh, Severus.
You're sent for me, my mistress.
Snape, yes. The time has come for us.
I cannot help you.
You are scared!
I have nothing to be scared of, Igor. Can you say the same?
Then perhaps you wouldn't mind.
Sweet.
Put it down, Bella. We mustn't touch what isn't ours.
Run along, one time.
Have I said something?
Naughty.
You've got a captive audience. You can say things. You can switch people's minds.
In these lessons, I will attempt to penetrate you. Prepare yourself.
Stop it!
Is this what you call control?
Or you can just kind of say, now get out of here.
Get out.
No, I don't think he's a sadist at all.
They will be punished. Now.
He's far too vulnerable to be accused of that. And also, ultimately, incredibly sexy.
No idea.
But the way he said that said he knew. But he hasn't got the vocabulary to discuss it.
Enough.
Hee-ho. Grown adults who should know better. Stupid girl.